Luke, I've been waiting for you.
Joey!
The one and only. And don't think I'm gonna take it easy on you just because you're my friend. I'm not holding anything back.
Then let's get started, Joey! Okay, I'll select my monsters to play with.
Wait a sec!
What's wrong, Yugi?
There's a limit on which monsters you can use, which is determined by monster points.
You mean the points I paid in order to get monsters?
Yeah, each stage has a set limit of monster points. And the total monster points of the monsters you use cannot exceed the limit.
I see. That means if the monster point limit of the stage is 100, then I can use 10 monsters that are 10 monster points each. Or I can only use 5 monsters if they are 20 monster points each.
That's right. So you have to think carefully about the balance of which monsters to use.
Okay. Thanks, Yugi. It's time to start!
Hey, in order to move your pieces, you need AP!
I see. Each piece has a set requirement of AP. And if I move it, then the AP on the screen decreases, correct?
Yep. And if you don't have enough AP, then you can't move your pieces anymore.
So I have to be careful about the amount of AP when thinking about how to move my pieces.
Uh-huh, but first, you can't move anything if you don't summon monsters from your capsules. So you have to choose which monsters to summon.
You're right. Okay.
Here I come, Yug!
I'll tear down your defenses.
Hey, right now you saw the AP increase, right?
What? Yes, you are correct.
Where it says AP on the screen, there's a number with a plus sign next to it.
Yes. This number must be the amount of AP that increases on my turn.
Yeah, and if you summon a monster, it'll increase.
That means either I move a summoned monster, or I summon so that I can move more pieces. That's something I need to think about.
It's important to make a decision based on the situation.
Its ability increased.
That terrain is favorable for your piece's attribute.
If the terrain is favorable, then the ability increases. But if it's unfavorable, then the ability decreases, right?
Yeah! You can check by looking at your piece's ability.
I see. Then, I should be on the same terrain as my attribute as much as possible.
It changes depending on the situation, but it's worth remembering.
Be serious! This can't happen!
Thank you.
That was a pretty good attack. I wouldn't expect anything less, Yug. Yep, that's the Yugi I know. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna surrender.
Every move is another step in achieving my future. Ah, this isn't looking good.
Okay. It's the bottom of the ninth. Two outs. I gotta make my move now or it's over. Win it quick and slick. That's my motto.
Then let's get started, Joey.
This isn't looking good. Man, you're not gonna let up. Not even a little bit, are you?
This will finish you!
It's all over! I lost, Yugi.
But Joey, you fought valiantly.
Heh, yeah, I guess I did. Maybe that's why I don't feel that bad that I lost. Now you... Don't you be losing any other duels, all right?
Of course! I won't let you down!
Hey, Yugi!
What's wrong, Joey?
There's something I forgot to tell you about this tournament. There are 5 opponents in each area. And if you don't beat them all, you can't move on.
That means... I just defeated you, Joey, so I have to defeat 4 more opponents.
Right. And if you clear 4 areas, a whole new path opens up.
A new path? What's that?
Like I know. Well, just keep winning. And maybe it'll all make sense later. So keep at it, buddy.
Thanks, Joey. That's exactly what I'll do.
Yeah, beat their butts. See you later.
A new path.
I don't know what the new path is, but we're traveling on our own road right now. No matter who we face on this road, we must win. And we'll do it together.
Yeah!